A lion, fatigued by the heat of a summer day, fell fast asleep in his den. A mouse ran over his mane and ears and woke him from his slumbers. He rose up and shook himself in great wrath and searched every corner of his den to find the mouse. A fox, seeing him, said, "A fine lion you are to be frightened of a mouse." "'Tis not the mouse I fear," said the lion. "I resent his familiarity and ill-breeding." This teaches us that lions are classists.